What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video today. Well, before we get into a video, like the video that I'm about to do, I just want to say thank you guys for almost 40k subscribers. It's been a great journey, and if you guys could go subscribe right now, if you guys are new, I am Delaney Brown. Check me out. Go watch my other videos, but let's get started. I'm gonna do things. So I've been kind of down in the dumps lately, not for any particular reason. It's kind of crappy out here in Wisconsin, so today I just want to like brighten my mood and do a couple things I like to do. One, I'm craving a McFlurry from McDonald's, so I'm gonna go get that and make myself happy. Two, I'm gonna get an energy drink because I need an energy drink because to edit this video and to post it for you guys. It's been raining on and off all day and it's kind of busting my mood down, so I'm gonna bring you guys with to heighten my mood. I'll see you guys when I get to my first destination, which will be McDonald's. I've never craved McDonald's before and it's really random that I do. I'm about to get my period, so I really want an Oreo McFlurry. Let's go. Comment down below what your McDonald's order is and maybe I'll try that for a video. I don't really get McDonald's that much. I will try your order for a video. I will try everyone's favorite fast food. Yeah, comment down below your favorite fast food order and I will get it and try it for a video, like a little mukbang, maybe with my girlfriend. We made it to our first destination, which is McDonald's. And then we'll have a little mukbang while I eat it. I'm gonna get fries too, just cause I wanna spoil myself today.
How can I help you today?
Hi, could I do an Oreo McFlurry?
Okay.
Could I do extra Oreo in there too? And then a medium fry with ranch.
I'm sorry, you said medium fry with what?
Let's go, guys. I'm so excited to eat this. I don't know. I've been craving some weird stuff. I can't tell you the last time I had McDonald's, but here we are. But anyways, guys, I was thinking today, I was like, isn't it weird that we all exist? Like everyone watching right now, you watching at home, wherever you are watching this, we all exist at the same time. I told my girlfriend that today. I was like, we all exist at the same time. What are the odds of that? Like all of our souls at the same exact time period, same exact universe. Like there's probably thousands of universes out there, or black holes or whatever you want to call them. There's probably millions out there and we are on the same one, breathing the same air, with the same souls. Like, I don't know, that just clicked in my mind the other day and it was really weird. Sometimes you need to spoil yourself some days, and that is exactly what I'm doing because I am starving. Plus, I really don't have a good, I want to say sleep schedule. I don't have a good sleep schedule at all. I don't have a good eating schedule. Like, I eat whenever I really want to. And sometimes when you are feeling down in the dumps, make sure to realize that you are getting down in the dumps and pick yourself up. Like I am doing right now, I'm doing something I love, which is filming. You at home watching, you're watching me kind of pick myself up. I'm picking myself up by getting food, getting an energy drink, like doing some things I love doing with you guys. Here we go, we're going to the window. I'm scared. Perfect.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Thank you, you too. This is a little nice tripod I have going here. Oh my God, I'm gonna hit that pole. You know how many cars probably hit that pole? Oh God, okay. I'm nervous. I don't really like going to drive-thrus. Thank you so much. Thank you, have a good one. As I was saying, I don't like to go to drive-thrus alone just because I don't really know. I don't like doing anything alone. Like my sister and anyone that has known me can vouch I hate going places alone. I feel like I'm being stared at all the time and watched, and I just feel safer with someone else for some reason. Even though, you know, I got the muscles, you know. Okay, we're gonna go park really quick and have a little mukbang with you guys. I have not had McDonald's in so long. We are having a McFlurry with extra Oreo. Mmm. Super good. But what I was saying is that when you realize you are down in the dumps, pick yourself up. And because you deserve it. You only live once. You only go around once in this world. And we are such a small, like, I don't know. Only 100 years. Like, say, okay, I'm almost 20. I'll be 20 in a month. And say you live till you're 100. Say, give or take 100 years. So 20 of those years, of my years, are already done. I have 80 left. So that's kind of scary. That you have, like, limited time on this earth. And it's kind of scary that you don't live forever. I don't know. This right here was definitely a 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10. Let's try the fries. Of course, we got the ranch from Wisconsin. I have ranch on everything. Okay. They have no salt on them. That is a bald fry right there. These are bald fries. Whatever, I don't need more salt, but maybe the ranch will help. So good. Why am I eating McDonald's right now? That's not good. Alright, Dylan, you need to chill. You need to chill. I need to chill with the fries for a second. I will see you guys on my next adventure, which will be getting an energy drink. That's a thing that also makes me happy, so we're gonna do it. You already know what time it is. It is time to go get an energy drink, so I will be right back in 3, 2, 1. Boom! 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's open this. I haven't had a bang in so long. Please sponsor me. I understand why I didn't have it in a long time, but it's pretty fire. I just feel like I'm gonna get really hyper and I won't know what to do with all my hyperness. Yum. So you guys are in for a great video. Wish me luck. You ain't nothing but a lost cause. My little doggy in the passenger seat. Why is this energy drink hitting so hard? I've taken like 5 sips, that's literally it. Hi puppy! Hi! The energy drink is actually hitting. It is actually hitting right now. Up close and personal, you know. That's how I like it. That's how I like it. Let's get this car speeding. I don't know what else I'm gonna do for this little vlog. I don't know. I like driving around, so I might just drive around for a little bit, listen to some music, jam out by myself. I like jamming out. Especially with my girlfriend, we like literally put on concerts. Talking about concerts, my mind, this bang really increased my ADHD, ADD, whatever I have. So, talking about concerts, I am going to Lollapalooza in Chicago in about 20 days exactly. 20 days. 20 days. 20 days exactly. That's crazy. I'm super excited. I'm gonna go see like Post Malone. Megan Thee Stallion is gonna be there. I'm excited for her. Let's take another sip of this bang and yeah. Ooh! I might stop at the beach and just chill by I don't know, chill by myself. I never really chill by myself. Like I never am alone. I'm usually with friends, my girlfriend, my parents. Like I'm usually with someone. But I never just chill by myself, but it's kind of nice. You know, if anyone needs a break out there, this is your sign to take a break from everything mentally, physically, that is draining you. And you need to recharge sometimes, which that's what I'm doing today. This energy drink is hitting, it's busting, yeah, it's busting, yep, yep, mm-hmm, yeah.